and one is deliberate. Towards one's own small world, visualizing and being objective, allowing people and other possessions to be in their own spaces. And one's own body. You are deliberately visualize eyes being closed. Closed again, deliberately. Even sitting posture, was achieved deliberately. The beauty of this conscious doing, objectifying, makes you the person, lets you to be yourself, visualizing the body part by part, deliberate. You are objective. Sensation of touch, parts of your body touch the seat. The sensation of touch, you have to focus. Otherwise, that doesn't receive your attention. Your feet touch the floor. If you are sitting on a chair with the legs down, sitting on the floor, crossed leg, legs touch each other. Visualize and land on the sensation of touch. In fact, it is a sensation of touch. Touch consciousness. Hands on the lap. Visualize the hands and be conscious of the sensation of touch. The object of consciousness is sensation of touch. In fact, touch consciousness. Fingers clasp each other, causing sensation of touch. sensation of touch. Touch consciousness. The knower consciousness, known consciousness, knower consciousness, knower of touch, and touch consciousness, known consciousness. Lips touch each other. Eyelids touch each other, right, left. As you breathe in, the ingoing breath causes sensation of touch. As you breathe out, I objectify the mind. If the mind is quiet, or there is any given thought, our attempt here is to recognize oneself as the witness of the mind. This person is an individual. Like a tree within a forest is related to the forest, every other tree in the forest is related the same way to the forest. Individual, total. Individual, total. Your father, your mother, your sister, your brother, everyone, your cousin, everyone is related to the total. Every tree, cousin tree, brother tree, sister tree, father tree, mother tree, all related to the forest, the same way as you are. Individual, total. Jiva, individual, conscious being, with reference to this body, mind, senses, dehi. Related to the total. Ishvara. The whole is Ishvara. The forest pervades, sustains this tree, pervades the tree. Here, Ishvara, the total, not only pervades, sustains the tree, sustains you. In the form of order, physical order, biological order, physiological order, emotional order, order of knowing, order of dharma, order of karma. Let Ishvara be. Without being vulnerable, you let go. Let Ishvara be. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. As I chant, you join me from the second time. As I raise the volume, you do the same thing. As I reduce the volume, you reduce the volume. Then, the chanting is transferred quietly to the mind. From the voice, it goes to the mind. You can chant your own mantra, but here, for collective chanting, we choose this chant. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Chant. नमः ओम ईशाय नमः ओम ईशाय नमः ओम ईशाय नमः ओम ओम ईशाय नमः ओम ईशाय नमः ओम 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 ईशाय नमः 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 ओम ईशाय ओम ओम नो मोर वॉइस chanting. As I chant, watch, be conscious of the introvert. When I say watch, it implies some kind of action on your part. When I say be conscious, that also implies some kind of effort, because be, I mean you are conscious of the interval between chants. As I chant, attempt is when I say chant, then the person who is conscious of the interval chants. The hope is there will be a depth which was not there before. Om Ishaya Namaha. 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 Chant. again watch, then chant. Watching is you are just yourself and you are conscious of the interval. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Chant. Stop chanting probably there is no difference between the chanting you and just you, not chanting you. Then I can say, you are the meaning of the wholeness, the word wholeness. Of what is Isha, what is Isha, wholeness. You know the meaning of the word wholeness. I don't say you are the wholeness. I say you are the meaning of the word wholeness. In fact, the wholeness is the meaning of the word wholeness is. Isha is. Wholeness is. Repeat these words, seeing the meaning. The wholeness is.